half, I was being real tentative, you know, not aggressive. And, you know, second half, during halftime, you know, the guys stayed with me, you know, so it was really a big part of that, you know, telling me to keep shooting the ball and, you know, just stay confident. You know, you put the work in and you're going to make shots. And, you know, everybody did a great job of finding me on the break and the offense, and I was able to knock down some shots.